Alchemy Club. Today, the book we're going to be reviewing is Billionaire Boy by David Walliams, who is an author, a comedian, and he is an actor. And he is also a judge in Britain's Got Talent. Now, let me tell you two facts about David Walliams. In 2006, David Walliams swam 21 miles across the English Channel in 10 and a half hours, raising over £1.5 million for sport relief. The second fact is that when David Walliams was 24, he got his first job for writing the Ant and Dec show. Now let's get into the book. Have you ever wondered what it will feel like to have £1 billion? Or £1 trillion? Or even £1 gazillion? Meet Joe Spark. This book is about a 12-year-old boy called Joe Spud, who could have anything he ever wanted, except for a friend. Will Joe find his way through life with friends, or will he sink down to the bottom with all of his money? Well, you've got to read the book to find out. Now, let me tell you the moral of the story from my perspective. I think that money isn't always the answer to happiness in every situation. And also, the next moral is that you should always be humble to people, no matter who they are. I would rate this book a 5-star because it is very funny and it keeps you in suspense and makes you want to read more. And it also makes you think how some of the classes in society behave and if things in the book are actually real. The age limit of this book is around 4 to 12, and you can get this book online. Remember to subscribe and hit that rich notification bell down below so you never miss a video that I post. And that's all for me today. So remember, keep reading. Kamil's Spence out.